So you're gonna be there to watch the Canelo Alvarez fight?
I just gotta go. Yeah, I just gotta go, guys. Sorry.
I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan, boxing fan. No, very interesting. I know. I think it's not easy for both. He's strong. He's big.
So you think he'll probably knock him out? What about Kell Brook?
He goes with Kell Brook.
He said 157. He'll play.
Yeah, we will.
Too small.
Too small. My focus on 160 middle division. Kell Brook, everybody. Trash talk.
Trash
talk. Yeah. He's ready, of course. You know why Canelo? Because he's champion middle. Why Cotto? Because he's champion. He's the champion. Sergio Martin, middle division. I focus on middle division. No, my goal is all the belts middle division. Because you know, I feel it's great. You know, history division, like Monzon, like Bernard Hopkins, you know, fighters.
Thank you, man.
Gennady, are you the new Mike Tyson now?
No, I don't feel. No, I don't feel.
You don't think so?
No.
The new Golovkin, huh?
Too much. Yeah, I'm Triple G.
How excited are you about your Nike deal?
I'm very excited. No, it's not Nike, Jordan.
Jordan, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, respect.
Were you a big Jordan fan? You a big Jordan fan?
I see the shoes.
You got the Jordans on. Yeah.
Nice. No, just, I remember I watched TV, like NBA games. Like, you know, best player to work with the Jordan, you know, like, yeah, I feel.
Yeah, so I'm gonna get your hat real quick.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Good night.